What's this?
Well, I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Wait a minute. We need to get some order back to this.
This is the champion's advantage at play.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
Given who the champ's in the ring with tonight, I wouldn't be at all surprised if we witnessed history here.
Here we go. One-on-one for the championship.
Oh, I think this man means business.
So damaging.
So what are your thoughts right now on Kerry Von Erich?
You're the so-called expert, so what can we expect from him tonight?
This is the time to shine, Michael. So much on the line here. Some people can only dream of being in this position.
Well, a title defense is why you're in this business in the first place. He's got to find a way to stay on top.
And there's a slap. Oh, that's just humiliating. Extremely effective splash there. Hoping to end it early, and the champ kicks out.
Kerry's a former champion, so he can more than take care of himself.
A quick reversal by Kerry Von Erich. Look at Kerry Von Erich here.
He wants no part of the outside.
Kerry Von Erich is making his presence known.
A vicious axe handle finds its target. Up and over with a suplex.
And it's obvious that Kerry Von Erich is having a good time in there.
Starting to slip some.
So many variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
Pays for that one. Got him again.
That's the second time tonight.
That was simply unadulterated power.
I think Kerry Von Erich could unleash substantial punishment right now.
Momentum is clearly not on his side here in this tornado tag team match.
So very important to be the first superstar to utilize the weapons in a match like this. It can really set the tone for the rest of the match.
And it's Kevin Von Erich with the reversal.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
He's not getting up.
You whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
He's lining him up.
The end is near for him.
Second time's a charm. And he delivers a spirited elbow. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
He locks it in pretty much better than anybody. No, it's not over yet.
Wow,
part of me thought he would. Kevin Von Erich makes the cover.
Done as he gets out of the submission.
Call me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
He is a one-man gang in there. The Texas Tornado is on the loose.
On Erich. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
When this guy's on, look out. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Corey.
Yeah, he might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
He's showing some aggression with that elbow.
Now Rivers is being pushed to the brink. The champ might just have nothing left in his tank.
We've reached an incredibly...
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Two!
True testament to grit.
Can you believe this?
He gets him with the overhand punch.
Incredible! This has to be it.
Is it enough to put Carey on?
He thinks he has it. In the midst of all this action, we have the winners.